and welcome to the Florida A&M University, Florida State University College of Engineering.
The college is a joint institution of two universities, which means twice the opportunities of other institutions.
We'll show you around and tell you about some of the outstanding graduate programs and research happening here.
Let's go.
Here at the Micro Nano Lab, we work with one-dimensional nanostructure, and we're particularly interested in making them, characterizing them, and integrating them with larger scale systems so we can actually form next generation devices and move towards nanoscale applications.
What really attracted me to the graduate program of the FAMU-FSU College of Engineering was mainly the faculty, their accessibility, and their helpfulness. Also, their involvement in cutting-edge research in fields such as nanoscience and nanotechnology.
My project with Dr. Englander is working on the integration of protein nanofibers with microfabricated electrodes.
For graduate school, I chose the FAMU-FSU College of Engineering because of the unique opportunities they offered me for nanotechnology. It's been really exciting to be a part of the research that's never been done before.
Our group offers a good opportunity to students that are interested in studying the fundamentals of energy systems, and they can contribute to our efforts both in a computational way and in an experimental manner. We have projects that combine both of these areas and basically cover the whole spectrum of alternative energy systems.
The project that I'm working on with Dr. Ordonez is developing a light distribution model for algae photobioreactors.
I chose the FAMU-FSU College of Engineering because of the unique opportunity to work with Dr. Ordonez and similar research interests that he has, such as thermodynamics, optimization of alternative energy systems.
One of the great things about the research in this lab is that the graduate students get to work on the whole range of problems, from the design to the implementation, the fabrication, the electronics, the underlying dynamics, as well as the testing and experimentation of these robotic systems. The graduate students get to see the whole process. They get to design and build it with their hands, they get to fabricate the parts, they get to design and debug the electrical systems, and they get to see the product and their ideas come to life as these robots run and move.
I chose to come here because this program offers a wide variety of things. It's large enough that you get to have many opportunities to go to competitions, do a lot of research, and it's small enough that you get a lot of one-on-one time with professors and a lot of intricate things you can do. I'm working on a robot called the lateral leg spring robot. It simulates the way a cockroach runs and bounces back and forth as it runs. It can run quickly over vast terrain or very unstable obstacles. And so it's got a lot of applications in the real world, such as reconnaissance, search and rescue, and many other things.
The current research that I'm working on with Dr. Clark involves creating a dynamic climber capable of scaling rough surfaces and then launching itself off and flying to a new location. The primary purpose of this is going to be for surveillance, search and rescue, and reconnaissance.
This is the robot that I'm working on right now. I'm trying to extend the capabilities to include full planar movement and increased vertical climbing speed and stability.
In my research, I study curved legs for running robots. We propose new leg designs that could improve and optimize the running efficiency, speed, and stability.
The project I'm working on is developing a legged robot that is basically a single-legged robot that hops like a pogo stick. And the idea behind it is to try and develop it in a way that it can run over rough terrain without having any idea what that terrain is.
We are involved in many interesting projects here at the College of Engineering in the robotics laboratory. Our projects are funded by both industry and by government. These projects usually involve robot design or robot control, and sometimes both.
My research is with Dr. Moore from the Mechanical Engineering Department. Focus is haptic robotics and its medical applications and also its use in teleoperation.
I'm working with Dr. Moore in the Mechanical Engineering Department designing a novel robot transmission where accurate gear placement is essential.
Our graduate students are being prepared for jobs in industry, jobs in research, and some of them are being prepared for academia. We try to tailor our project so that the graduate student gets what he or she needs for their career.
And as we mentioned before, the College of Engineering is a joint institution of Tallahassee's two major research universities, Florida A&M and Florida State Universities.
And if you'd like to learn more about our research programs or graduate programs, please feel free to visit our website or contact us directly.
The FAMU-FSU College of Engineering is turning dreams into reality. Come join us.